I think Nina Forever is a personal examination on grief and on how we subjectively deal with the loss of someone significant. And we kind of see it through several people's eyes, including the deceased, Nina, and just how you might not always be able to get over it, but you can certainly move forward with your life. Well, Holly is a 19-year-old girl. She's quite insular. It's quite dark, which I think most 19-year-old girls, wherever they're at in their head, they often go to dark places. But she's romanticized Rob's grief because I believe that she's quite blissfully ignorant to grief and going through that horrible loss. So she's kind of like a driving factor in sort of helping Rob through his grief and in turn sort of developing her own sort of insecurities, anxieties and jealousies along the way. Yeah.